I think I reached my peak yet as an artist, just finding a way to, like, just being consistent, you know what I'm saying? I just do it my way, like, my way is my way, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. So, for anybody else, it might be something else, but for me, I feel like I'm still being consistent. I feel like I'm getting better.
Now, when it comes to the game, as far as an all-around artist, people consider you one of the top when it comes to fashion. What is your take on that?
Yeah, I'm the top when it comes
to
fashion.
You be dripping
now. There's no one out there that can dress better than me, I feel like.
Now,
are you serious to me?
I know.
Because I'm from Atlanta, where people, we ain't get our credit for us the way we dress. Mm-hmm. People think like Atlanta can't dress, Atlanta artists can't dress. Then when I came in the game, I switched it up. Like a lot of people was talking about a designer and they raps, but when I came out and I started talking about a designer, now everybody made it more clever, I made it more trendy. You know what I'm saying? When I started saying designer and started mentioning certain designers in my
you were saying designers I never heard before. I had to Google it.
Yeah, so. It's just as far as that, you know what I'm saying? Like, it is what it is. Like, you might have been doing it before me, but I made people recognize. People might have been talking about Lean before me, but when I started doing it in Dirty Sprite, that's when everybody made the Dirty Sprite.
Absolutely. Yeah. I remember.
I made it official. When I said,